you so-called leaders, politicians, and professed men of God. I need an answer. Are you hungry? Are you hopeless? Are you homeless? Have you ever been raped or molested? Have you been thrown to the side as insignificant? Can you pay your rent? Do you ride the subway and buses every day with the ones whose backs you rode on to get where you are? Have you forgotten? Do you really believe in God? And does it really concern you when you see the populace in pain? I need an answer.
I got a flat screen, 60 inches wide, a brand new car parked outside, a pair of skins on my feet, a matching shirt, suit and tie, making my ensemble complete. I got an affair to go to with my name on the table. I keep my nose turned up for those who are not able. I kiss up to the boys for that corner office position. I wake up tomorrow and get right back on this mission. Chasing illusions and delusions. These two are my waking friends. Illusions and delusions which may never ever end.
Are your children caught up in materialistic, perverted and depraved world? Do you hear the cries of the less fortunate who work every day just to survive? Who's never been on a vacation? Who's never seen more than their hood and hopelessness and who battle to hold on to their belief and faith? Do you care? I need an answer.
On Sundays I go to church after waxing my car. We all be profiling and styling as to who we think we are. The preachers are preaching, entertaining on their hustles. We sit spirit dead, never using the real muscles. The heart, the brain, which will give us purpose and meaning in life. Something to teach our kids to be real husbands to our wives. Instead, we be chasing illusions and full of delusions. These two are our waking friends. Illusions and delusions which may never, ever end.
Why do you rise every day? Why do you do what you do? And what you do, do you ultimately want to see? What do you tell yourselves every day as you compromise your morals and sell your soul to the devil as others died to pay for your cars, your mansions, and your vacations? I need an answer. Do you care? I need to know if you think there's no price you'll have to pay. I need to know if you know who and what you have become and are. I need to know. Do you really care?
I try not to remember the ones I left behind. Rationalizing and lying to myself, keeping myself blind. Who am I? Am I real? Or just a fooled man with disconnected children and a life that takes no stand? How long can I breathe this blessed stolen air? Air for real people who act, who stand, and who care. When I look in the mirror, who do I see? Is it a coward, a sob, and an illusion looking back at me? Am I associates and comrades? Are they really my friends? Or is our commonality the art of lies and pretend? Please, God, help me, guide me, get me out of this place. Teach me to truly love and pray so I can see your face. Get me off this ride of chasing a ghost. Teach me how to be strong and do what matters and counts most. Cause right now, I'm chasing illusions and delusions, and they become my waking friends. Illusions and delusions that may never, ever end.
My son, my child, you have forgotten the most important thing. Those things that have become your illusions and delusions have distracted you from the truth. Those things will not last, and if they do, you can't take them with you. I'm not impressed with what you have, your position at work, how much money you've made, the fancy car, or the bottles you pop at the bar, or who you think you are. What will impress me is your loyalty, your commitment, your obedience, your long-suffering, your sacrifice, and your love, and ultimately, to do my will, not yours. So there will be no more illusions and delusions, and I will be your awakening friend, so death will be gone.